Welcome back to this here Late Late Show. Now, you have joined us today on a very, very special day here at the Late Late Show. It's January 29th, 2020, which means it's been exactly 1 year since Steve and I made a little bet to see if he could go 1 year without shaving. And to our shock and horror, he did it. Let's take a look at Steve's journey. How much money would I have to give you for you to not shave until next year?
Quite a bit, actually, I think.
Roughly.
I do it for 10 grand.
You do it for $10,000. Yeah. $10,000, wait. Yeah. Disrespect, but your beard looks like it was abandoned under a bridge. We are going to construct here at the show some sort of measure, and we are going to measure your beard every Monday. Now, this is a surprise for Steve because we told him we didn't have time to do this in the show and that he'd have to keep his beard for 3 more weeks. Which, as you can imagine, did not go down well. But, Steve, this is it. It's crunch time. How are you feeling?
It's almost kind of bittersweet. He's like my buddy now.
Well, look, the question is this. Are you ready to lose the beard?
Yeah.
All right! Get over here, Steve! Come on over here! Come on over, come on! All right. Come on. Let's lose the shades, lose the shades. I don't want to get around there. Okay. Okay, sit yourself down, Steve. Okay. Here we go. All right. Wow. This is it, dude. It's happening.
It is.
I kind of feel emotional myself. I feel like we're losing the fifth member of the band.
We kind of are.
All right. Do you have any hang on, I've got to give you a microphone. Wait, you're going to mic on.
Sure.
Do you have any final words for the beard?
Well, it's been nice going to the park together. Shopping.
Don't milk it, Steve.
It's time to break up.
It's time to break up. Okay, here we go. Band, can I have some sort of jam? Can you? Okay, ready? Lean back.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're gonna do.
What? I know what you're doing. Oh, we're gonna keep doing this. When we come back, we're gonna see Steve's face.